Here I have Samsung Galaxy Tab S8, and today I'm going to show you how to record, how to change time-lapse speed on this device. So firstly, you have to open camera, tap more, select hyperlapse, and here you can change its speed. As you can see, you have lots of different speeds from 5x to 45x speed. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.